know over the years you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it.
But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is gonna change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive. This isn't about hope or faith or even about winning. Kinsey's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knocked me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started. You'll never believe this.
It's a robot, isn't it?
Kinsey, it's power armor.
No way.
Now this is what I'm talking about. Said anything about death lasers. Take the heat, you're nobody's fool.
You're at your best. We're almost to you.
I might want to hold that thought. The way through is closing off.
DMP activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
What?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and powers built in. Use them.
Superpowers in the real world? I should have let you build me power armor years ago. I'm not seeing a control panel anywhere.
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them. You got the motion.
You know that's counting me. You got the touch. This is pissing them off. Like that did it.
Yes, you should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
Make Zinyak's ship see better days. When
your
back's to the wall, gonna fight to the end, and
you're taking it all. You got the touch. You could come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself. Kinsey, how do I get into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
But don't worry about it, Kinsey. I have another plan. Know that revenge gets you tough. You got the touch. Here I come, Zinyak.
The entrance.
I figured you had a flair for the dramatic.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable.
Xin-Jai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Expecting that. Let's do this. No more hiding, Sinyak.
This changes nothing.
Your whole empire is about to change. No one's coming to save you now.
The legacy of the Xin Empire will continue to live on.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Keep what you kill. It's a classic.
So do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Xin-Jai, your personal steward.
All right, CJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Xin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Xin-Jai told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, Your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time travel?
Xin-Jai was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
This is how we do it.
So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'll designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yeah, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it. talk to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash.
Oh, I'm boxing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like no.
When the novelty of shaping history wore off, the Saints remembered the words of Xinjai.
Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Xinyak was a long-time collector.
And that